do we have? Action. Lights, camera, action. Do we have that? I wish that would work. I don't understand why. Don't work. See that track map. Settings. Do we have action? Don't I? These overlays are shit, bro. They're shit. Just cannot get them to work. At all. Some days they work, the next day they don't work. I mean, like they work, then they don't work. Oh, now they look like they're showing. Tell me how that does or doesn't work. I don't understand. And then, what does it show? Let's go around the track of this car, because this thing is a absolute weapon. Now, what is showing on my page? Please explain. Yeah, look, it's got the wrong track up there, bro. Mate, I'll tell you what, this... The track mark is there. That's alright, but... Gotta be it, seriously, there has to be an easier way than setting this up, right? Nope. There, this puts the wrong one there, pretty sure. Let's do it. We'll be right back. got chops. Carnage. That's right. Any chance you would like to come back to the party, it'll be fine. Practice again. Just doesn't like it. Doesn't like to overlay. Yeah, we try this. Look, standings. Oh, now why is it there? Oh, I swear this does my head in. It's a little bit funny, but like seriously, it does my head in. That now shows, doesn't it? Yes, yes it does. Wind up for the gears and we'll get to race, but it'll be unofficial, so it won't really matter. Well, that car is absolutely three in the race, and it's unofficial. Oh, Randy from the Midwest. Oh, what tire is that, bro? Didn't even realize. Soft. You want a soft tire? Yeah, soft tire's the go. Anyways, it's unofficial with three people, so we will just go. Thanks, but no thanks. It's got that. Go withdraw. Withdraw. What can we have a practice of here? It's a 15-minute race. What cars have we got? Oh, I don't like any of them. The Porsche shit. Pretty sure that McLaren was rubbish. What's the production cars? Ugh. Supercars, hardest car there is to race. Oh, this thing. Ligier. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it correctly. Did paint the thing yesterday, but then it was like, no, it didn't want to paint. Let's try again. Let's find one that stands out like dog's balls. Shaka-laka. And I'd really love to know how the, why my Twitch will not link to OBS. Like, seriously. If I link it separate, it works. Let us see. Boom shakalaka. Join us. Though the reason it was so choppy before was internet was way too slow. just running at 21 megabytes. Matteo. That's what's his name's. Matteo. Oh, Dan, that's the name of his son. Matteo. So this is a big setup. Right, is there any chance you could change colours? This car is just... I swear I didn't want blue. I'll park there.
1-1. We'll be right back.
Mishka! Hello! Can we play spinning around and around and around? But why is my car so shitty in that colour? Please explain to me. I did not want this woeful colour. It just doesn't, it doesn't like it, will I? Look at it. I just don't like it. Save the. Don't even know what that one says. Geez, there's a lot of designs on this one. There's 50 million different colours. Just because it's a European car. I reckon that's some of it. Bing bada boom. Bro, they're so fast. Like, I can maybe take a 15th out of it. There's no way in the world. Bro, that's a great. Quality, that one, will I? Getting name registered. Alright. This will be a race. Get it through there. Be broke up. Oh, there's the rest of it just there. If you could just go pick that up, please, pit crew.
It looks like your car is toast. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
Okay. Oh, me poor car. My poor car. We trashed it. quite a long left. Surely below. We got 1 minute? Oh yeah, 1 minute. Can I say 1 minute? I can't go any faster than that without crashing into walls. How'd that dude do literally a 1:23? Is he even still racing? Mattia? No. Get him down. 28. James. Oh, this dude's fast. Break. Break, break. Skim, skim. It's funny you watch them and they're just so smooth. And yet here I am. Throw the car left, right, spin. Like, look at that. He do this guy. He just did a 1:25, bro. Seriously, mate. It's just a lot going on there. I think I raced him yesterday. He's a Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And it's fixed setup. You can't touch anything, bro. The old almighty. It's official. There are 17 stutters. There's my car. Now she's fucking painted. Hello? Now she's got a coat of paint on it. Where is Alton Park? It's in the UK somewhere, isn't it? Alton Park. Alton. Oh, it's currently shut. Oh, look at it. Weather averages. 2 to 8 degrees. Jesus Christ, bro. Where is it even near? It's probably closest to Liverpool or Manchester. Not that I have any fucking idea where that is. Newcastle upon Tyne. What the hell are some of these names? Right. Let's not laugh. Stratford upon Avon. What does that even mean? Is that like, is that where you say you live? I live at Stratford upon. God, bro. Yeah, sorry, but I'm taking a piss on the Poms. There's actually a suburb called Rugby. Do you play rugby in Rugby? As in the Aussies. The f*** are you talking about? Rugby in Rugby. Plus, to me, that's Rugby League. Not Rugby Union. Well, that's done. Let's see where these guys qualify. Where am I gridding? 10th. God, there's some good drivers in here. Look at the Divs 2s. Oh, that's that Matteo, who did like a 123. I just don't know how they go that quick without spinning. That's a question in itself. This 20 minutes. That's like literally 3 seconds a lap quicker. That's just that's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Alright. Are you ready to rumble? Say 20 minutes. Like 16 laps, again it was, and ba 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 da. Oh, I think what's that, 15 and 16, surely they are either father and son. Or brother and brother. Shoemaker, where are they from? Oh, Shoeys, Ohio. Shoey. Daniel Ricciardo would be happy with the old Shoey blokes. What else have we got? Probably someone's done a 124. Oh, Marcello. Oh, Peter's pretty quick. Gone to 10th. Dominic and Keith. Keith. Dominic. Oh, Keith. Keith's had 5 incidents in his 2 warm-ups. Matteo. He must be a gun. He's on pole. Pole with 0 incidents. He's fast. Like 0 incidents. Gone to 12. I'd like to drop another couple of spots, to be honest. Oh, Marcello, he was car number 1. Right. Marcello connected. dropped out due to packet loss. Espanol America. And Juan Rodriguez. Fuck, old Azza. Like, I'm basically as good as the same ping quality as France. Oh, the Finn. What are you doing, bro? Should be off driving rally car in the snow. We're going 12 out of 17. Cook, 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 cook. Weather. Yeah. We must be close. Come on. The Marcello was there, 12th. Which is interesting considering he's literally... We say there is 17 below.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. The estimated strength of field is 1,553. Pit road is closed right now. Let's take opportunity.
That's 12. Polaroid. The old Polaroid camera. That fence, or that steel barrier, that's seen some war, seen some pain. We got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13 out here.
Guessing it's the car that's in front of me. Next up, 7. Stop.
This fucking straight polarized got cold tires.
You got a slow car on the left. There's an incident ahead. Go right.
Bro, why would you pull back onto the
car on your left.
You idiot. Why would you just pull straight back out, you idiot? What a dick. First three corners.
Go right.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you breaking up the screen? What the fuck was that?
Thank you.
don't have enough downforce in the front end. Six minutes. Ah, oh, that was dumb. I wrecked the front end of it. I could look at it. It didn't help. Damn you! He did a 124, he's catching. And he's premium Hyundai. Thank you.
brakes on you, Jordan.
That looks worse than Yada. He's catching it. How long we got left? Oh, 2 more minutes. And we might get A-lap in. Maybe. Look, holding
hey,
this.
Why?
There's Garrett. Dunno, Garrett. Feel the steering wheel, will I?
We're done. Get going. right side. Still there, hold your line. Keep to the left. Clear. You got it, right car on the right. There's the flag, it's over. Bring it back to the pit, we're going.
Very, very average. Nothing. Yep. That. Oh. Bruh. Just keep bashing. Brands hatch. Have I done that? I what is it? It's not a Honda. Anything? Nothing? Cable? Well, let's go for practice at Brands Hatch. Brands Hatch. Because I don't think... I don't even know if I've done this, have I? No, Willow, we can do this one again. I just saw that. We'll do it in this super duper car and... What time's that? That'll be 5 o'clock. 30 minute race. It's alright, what time does? The footy start. AFL 6, NRL 6:30. Are you ready? Please wait. Please wait. We say it was like 25 laps, 22 laps. Which basically means I think we've got too much fuel in there, Willow. Right, so that says 50 litres. Just go baseline. What's it give me? 100 liters. I think we did. Did we do 70? Let's have a look at 60, will I? If we go 60 liters. Laps, which I don't think is enough. I think we need to. Let's go 70 liters. Apply. Fix that up with 70 liters of juice. Well, I just followed him straight off the track.
Thank you.
clear. Left side. Clear.
Then overtake.
As I say, mate, it's a practice session. Test your limits in the practice.
Exactly. You don't need to fuck someone's iRating because you just can't wait.
iRating isn't affected in practice sessions, mate. Get over yourself.
How about you, winner? You're a fucking dickhead.
Really?
Priceless moments. Moments of iRacing.
Stick it off the post, mate. Stick out of the driving line. Look at the speeds. Look at the times, mate. You're 4 seconds behind. That's a lap. If you're trying to get out the way, somebody's on the inside, you don't pull back into the inside, alright? Just get over yourself, mate. Practice position.
Last word. Last word. Come on. Someone wants the last word. Oh, geez, that was some that's some quality sledging there, and then everyone just left the chat, and I lost all the excitement. There's 50-odd in there. I hope these two blokes are in the same fucking race. That's all I'm going to say. Just for some cheap entertainment, let's hope these two blokes. What was it? Peter someone and Aaron Martin or something? We got entries? What do we got? Anything below? No, I don't think there is. I don't think those two blokes are in it. What a shame. What a shame, because that was a little bit entertaining. I'm not going to lie. What have we got? Practice, 3 minutes, quali, 8 minutes. And we're doing 1 minute 30s. Gotta put the NRL pre-show on. This could be a cracker of a game. Broncos or Rabbits. Sorry, Reggae. Can't support your Broncos. More Nino. Sorry, mate. Gonna have to back the Bunnies.
Is that BMW car any good, or like, are all these cars about the same?
I don't think they're the same, bro. I think they're the same. All a bit different. Is that Melbourne? Trams? Yeah, pretty sure that's not Sydney. Don't look like Sydney. So gritting. Fourth, how many yellow cars are there? Yellow cars. Is that alphabetical order? How many yellows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 below. And that makes me 1, 2, 3, 4s. Well, there's Bryce. That's that Jeffrey Beck too, wasn't it? I think it was that Jeffrey Beck. Maybe not. Oh, Brett Holden. Pedro do. Oh, Pedro! Where's Pedro? Maxim. Good old Maxim. Georgia. How can you get it into... How can you show classes, bro? Oh, there. All right. Just look above and click on a button, Willow. That'll do it. Does that mean I'm gridding third in those blokes? Yeah, that's the first Broncos and Rabbitohs. Both searching for their first game. After Vegas. There you go. Giorgio's there. On the board, bruz. Those two yellows. So I was weighing his Stepan. Well, Stepan's had six incidents, Willow. Let's just get ready to race. These are all pretty close. Look at that. 37. Can't see what car they're in though, can you? But 37, 37, 38, 38, 37. So literally there's pretty good. That's literally 6, 8, 10, 11 of them. Within 2.5 seconds. That's pretty close. Toddles. Okay, start with the Roosters. Rabbitohs, Penrith, Cowboys, Storm. That's a tough first five rounds. Dolphins, Raiders, Tigers. Oh, Roosters again, and Eels. Geez, they played the Roosters twice in the first 10 rounds. Interesting. Rabbitohs. Oh, I've got the Chooks, the Bulldogs, the Warriors, the Sharks. Bye. Melbourne, Penrith, Dragons. I think we'll a positive note of a Castrian here, but seriously, I think we will honestly struggle this year to make the top 10. I'm not going to lie. Good quality teams this year. Dragons look good. Warriors look good. Penrith, you would think, will probably at least finish in the top 8 this year. I don't know if they'll finish in the top 4. But Broncos. Cowboys could be interesting. They could either be really good or... ugh, really good or interesting. All right, let's go. I can track racing and let's... Can we just keep it on the, you could please keep it on the bitumen, will it? That'd be a great start. There we go.
One to go. Next time by. The estimated strength of field is 1,334. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed. Let's take opportunity.
So Giorgio is, he was very fast. Stepping to my left. I don't know, bro. Please just don't run into me, whatever you do. Stepping. A bit of stepping. A bit of stepping.
Good luck, everybody.
Oh, Brett. Cheers, bros.
Likewise, Brett.
I worry, mate.
Órale, me pedré que está por detrás, por favor.
Pedro!
¿Sabes que no van a adelantar?
Fucking have no idea what you said, Pedro. Make that two, bros. Make that two. Is that beers? At least I could get called a few names here.
We need to refuel in space.
Oi! Oh, you've got Pedro, Ivan, and you've got Ivan, Alfredo. It's a lot. It's a lot here. Oh dear. Victor!
Green. Most carries off. Time to do your job.
Easy guys.
Left side.
Oh, Brian, what are you doing?
Still there. Clear on the left.
Two of our monsters.
Got 1 point already, because old bro, had you tried to let him in? No downforce could not get the car to
Es que el viaje es la de Dios, ¿no? Viaje es la de Dios, me da bien la vida.
Nobody's gonna understand that, but who the hell did a fucking U-turn right in the middle of the fucking track?
Well,
30 goddamn minutes late.
Vamos a cambiar la frenada en medio de la curva.
9, 0, 1. Right side. Clear on the right. drive. Clear. The car is speed 1, just set the fastest lap. 25.848.
Fuck, old Sebastian's done a fucking big fucking skid of money. So I'm just going 2 or 3 seconds in. Back draw on.
Wait, no, it wasn't.
The leader, the leader, 27.679. well. Big matter.
Got chipped on that one through the chicane where I was important. Will I? car is so
side of you. There's a car back there, maybe.
Nice run, solid work.
Estúpido tu puta madre, mi niño. Más empanado. Legal, legal los cojones, es legal estar pujando, como más.
Ready for the practice event. Oh, down 0.08. Oh well, good finish. Time for the footy.